Now in Salt Lake, a woman is in critical condition from a man shooting her multiple times in an alleged domestic violence attack. Police say the 62-year-old man shot the 62-year-old woman in a house near Smith's Ballpark Friday night. Police got a call from someone in the area who says they heard gunshots. When they got to the scene, they arrested the man and rescued the woman. They say she's in the hospital.